Mitch, so tell us about what SR71 has been up to lately.
Not a damn thing.
But you're getting to play awesome little rock shows with a couple of other great bands.
Yeah. This was actually a tour. I don't know if they told you in 9 days, but this was a tour that we did back in 2001.
And so you're kind of like...
So it's a reunion for us.
Nice. And I can't think of any better bands that I would rather be on stage with, but is there anyone that you were dying to tour with or somebody else you'd like to bring out with you if you had the chance?
The Beatles.
Oh, wouldn't everyone?
If I had a chance.
Right.
I don't know if you guys were familiar with all the stuff that my band did back in the day, but we toured with everybody we wanted to. Bon Jovi, we got to do that tour. We played with everybody that was on the radio at the time and got to be friends with everybody. It was a really good time in music back 2001, 2002. For us, it was a blast.
Well, awesome. Can we relive a little bit of that? Are you going to play a song for us that we'll...
Yeah, actually, what I wanted to do is, I don't know if you guys are familiar with what I'm doing now, but I've become a songwriter out in Los Angeles and a producer. And since SR, we were still together, but since we stopped putting out records on a regular basis, I've had a couple hits with a couple other artists. And I don't know if you probably heard the songs, but I don't know if you knew that I actually wrote them. So I figured I would actually do a couple of those songs if you guys don't mind.
Excellent. All right, we're live in the Underground Lounge on Mix 94.1.
So you might remember this one. Woohoo! 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 Debbie just hit the wall. Never had it all. One Prozac a day. Husband's a CPA. Her dreams went out the door. She turned 24. Only been with one man. What happened to her plans? Well, she was gonna be an actress. She was gonna be a star. She was gonna shake her ass on the hood of Whitesnake's car. And now her SUV has become the enemy. Looks at her average life and nothing has been alright since Bruce Springsteen, Madonna, way before Nirvana. There was U2 and Blondie and music still on MTV. Her two kids in high school, they tell her that she's uncool. She's still preoccupied with 1985. Yeah, 1985. Thank you. Seen all the classics at least 100 times. Breakfast Club, Pretty in Pink, Fast Times at Ridgemont High. She rocked out to Wham! Not a big Limp Bizkit fan. She never knew George was gay. Hope they'd hook up one day. Where's her fairy tale? Where's her dream? Well, where's the quarterback from the high school football team? Where's her fairy tale? Where's her dream? How many times will she ask herself what happened to me? And ask herself what happened? The rubber broke when Bruce Springsteen, Madonna, way before Nirvana. There was U2 and Blondie and music still on MTV. Her two kids in high school, they tell her that she's uncool. She's still preoccupied. 1985. She hates time. Make it stop. When did Motley Crue become classic rock? She hates time. Make it stop. She hates time. So make it, make it, make it, make it, make it, make it stop. When Bruce Springsteen, Madonna, way before Nirvana, there was U2 and Blondie and music still on MTV. Her two kids in high school, they tell her that she's uncool. She's still preoccupied with 1985.
Yeah!
Thank you.
Now, we're going to have to say Mitch from SR71, but awesome songwriter. Thank you very much for playing the Mix Underground Lounge on 94.1.